Well, I had two helicopters lined up close by for this video. This one will have to do. But it's August 12, 2011, another day the corrupt Barack Hussein Obama administration has stolen, along with its antichrist, anti-truth efforts within the Latter-day Saints Church. Another day stolen from us, the true believers. Document those wolves among the sheep and Barack's antichrist behavior.